What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I am back with another video. So let's get into this. Not sure what sign we're doing today, so we're gonna go ahead and roll the astrology dice. And we can see what we're gonna do. I hope everybody's having a beautiful day today. It's gonna be nice outside this weekend. We have Sagittarius, Cancer, and Capricorn. Let me see. 1 o'clock. See 3:33. Look, guys. 3:33. Uh-oh. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Hope everybody's having a beautiful day today. Yes, it's nice outside. All I'm trying to do is see. Yes, I was right. That's Capricorn. So we have Sagittarius, Cancer, and Capricorn. Okay, so let's get into this video. We're gonna burn some sage and a chakra for you guys. Let's get the sage. Ooh. Y'all, I can't believe I have 60 subscribers now. Like, OMG, 60? I started off at zero, and now I have 60. That is awesome, y'all. We growing. And don't you burn me, bitch. Mm-mm. Sorry, y'all. That thing almost burned me. Oh, my God. Shit is dangerous. Dangerous as shit. All right, so we ain't fooling around with you too much today, Sage. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and light us a chakra. Let's see which chakra we're gonna light. The root chakra, nurturing, strengthening, and grounding. This chakra represents, excuse me, our foundation and feeling of being grounded. If it is open, you feel present in the here and now, and connected to your physical body. Okay, so we got that one. Let's get into this video. Okay. Get a napkin to wipe this off so my car is gonna be dirty. So I'm going to start off with Sagittarius first. It is February the 1st. Happy Love Month. That's what I consider February. So we're going to do Sagittarius first. Uh-oh, Sagittarius, are you single? I feel like somebody's breaking up or something. Uh-oh. I already shuffled the decks. I don't even know why I just did that. I need to be pulling some cards. Thank God it didn't fall all the way down. Thank goodness. Okay. Oh, Jesus, no. I'm going down. Cause you ain't around. Baby. The Wheel of Fortune. Saggy, the tables are turning. What the tables turning about? Okay. All right. The hair font. You getting married, Saggy? I thought you was single, but it looks like apparently not. You could be about to get engaged or get married. Oh, what'd I say? You better go on with y'all bad self. Oh, shucks now. Somebody else was getting married or proposed to. I forget what sign that was. That's good. That's good. And it's February, like, oh my gosh, I feel the love in the air. Love in the air. Yes, those Saggies, those Saggies, those Saggies, go, go. The Fool card, this is the Aries card, and the Page of Swords. You could be standing in your power. Whoever this person is, you're very overprotective over this person. Could be dealing with an Aries. I wonder how does that work? Saggies and Aries, both fire signs. Wow. 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 Is y'all getting married? Come on down to the altar. Come on down to the altar. Wow. Sagittarius. This is nice. It's hot over here. I'm always getting hot when I'm doing fire signs. I mean, it is the fire sign. First wanted to come out. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Come on, Spirit. Give me some cards. The Hangman. Okay. You could be thinking a lot about, is this a decision that you really want to make? And why are you defensive though? What are you defensive about? Let's find out more. Very defensive. That car always, I can't wait. The Queen of Swords. The Empress came out. I'm taking it. It's this female energy. You got the Nine of Pentacles side. Yes, you are definitely standing in your power. Really not playing no games. Cutting shit out. You ain't got no time for the bullshit, Saggy. You got the Justice card and as well as the Hierophant. Wow. Let's move along. Let's get some spirit animal cards. Wow, Saggy. Maybe the tables are turning in your favor in regards to something that happened. You could have wanted a family or something with an Aries. And I'm not sure they played you like a fool. So you could be a little defensive in their approach to offer you marriage because you've been through a lot with this person. And at this point, you are no-nonsense type of woman. Like, you don't got time for the games, the tricks. You'd rather just be single if that's the case. But I don't see you being single at all, Sagittarius. Because this person, whoever this person is, they coming in fast with communication and all types of stuff. Time for beginner mind. Say you had the porcupine spirit. Love is all around. Now is a lucky time. Be generous of spirit. Okay. Let's grab some more. Be playful. Yeah, I do see you very defensive, Sagittarius, and use your mind wisely. So like I said, this person could have played you for a fool before, and that's why you in your head thinking about, should I really do this? Should I reinvest my time and myself back into this situation after this had already failed? It didn't work again. But it said this and that is true. You have the dolphin spirit, but you need to give this person a chance, because people can change, let me tell you that. And I'm saying that because I have came a long way. I have changed in so many different ways. So it's very much so true that people can redeem themselves and recharge. Once you learn from the past, which I believe you had, that's why you a little defensive in regards to trying to deal with this person. Or spirit could be telling you it's not an idea to actually consider their offer. But I see you considering an offer, because I see you. It's two damn kids in the picture too. You and the husband, or husband and wife. Take it how it resonates. This could be for male or female. So y'all is going to put y'all stuff together. And you could have a child that's 8. I see the bomb cat spirit. Life is a mystery. Okay. Like, it's sometimes God gives people, I'm not going to even say sometimes, God forgives people and allows them to redeem themselves, recharge, reset, and become a better person. You don't always have to stick to the same old ways that you had. That's what life is about. Change. Balance. Forgiveness, love, compassion, loyalty. Trust in the magic. So this is very much so letting me know that whatever situation that this is, it's very much so divinely guided. Like the spirit has their hands in the middle of this, like in the mix of this. Spirit definitely has their hands meddling in this situation with you and whoever this person is. I'm picking up Aries. I'm picking up, I don't really see no water up in here. I'm picking up, you could be dealing with a Libra. It's a lot of air here. Could be dealing with the Capricorn. Virgo. Embrace the in-between. So you could be in-between making decisions if whether or not you want to move forward with this person, but you know what you want to do. And I see you moving forward with this person, no lie. Sorry. Yeah. pretty much. Change is coming. You need to stay silent, Sagittarius. Don't be telling everybody your business. Okay? Everybody don't need to know what you got going on, what moves you about to make. Stay silent. And be honest. Woohoo! Sagittarius, you showed up in your own reading. Awesome. I'll take that. Thank you very much, Spirit. So weird shuffling these freaking cards. They're so flimsy. Aries showed up and told you. This could very much still have something to do with an Aries. We need to have a balance. Like I said, could have been dealing with someone who was very unfaithful. So that's why, you know, you could be skeptical about and very much so in defense mode about making this decision to be with this person, because you definitely do not want to be the fool. So it has you in your head thinking about it, because you know that you're the Empress, you're the Queen. You don't have no time to be playing no games, but you need to balance out those emotions, because like I said, people change. Oh, Sagittarius, you could have been unfaithful. You need to pay attention. Very close attention to something. Spirit, thank you. Not playing by the rules. Okay. Or something. 111 wanted to come out. Life changes, inspiring, past let it go, deep love, silence, and parents. Had the marriage card that wanted to come out, which makes sense because, like I said, this person definitely wants to give you an offer. I marry you. See the two? Definitely. But you have a struggle. You're struggling with making a decision with this person. Because they was very unfaithful. Inspiring and awakening came out. Yeah. You definitely going through an awakening. Could be going through an awakening about an Aries. Aries card keep wanting to slide one out. Silent, new job, belief, and Pisces. I wasn't picking up no water though. At all. Could be dealing with the Taurus. A Taurus could be significant right now in your circle. Father, 2000. Okay. When I normally get the 2000 card, I normally play this station, which is on the 2000s. Not sure what message that is that you may need to hear. Let's see. New apartment. Mother came out. Mother and father came out. That's interesting. I wonder why the mother and father came out. Maybe somebody's the father and you're the mother. In regards to the situation, you guys are parents and share a child together. And maybe this is like somebody's baby mom or baby dad who wants to come back and apologize and marry. It says, have courage and you won. Let's get some regular cards. Spirit, please give me any messages for the sign of Sagittarius. Okay. Three of cups. Ace. Six of cups. Okay. Ten. The queen. Look, you are definitely the queen, Saggy. So, this is making sense. You have the ten of cups here, and then you have the ten of cups here. With the ten of diamonds, but most of the time, it's the ten of cups when you're reading tarot from the regular cards. You also have the queen, and then you have the empress here. You also have the queen of swords here. So this is definitely female energy that I'm picking up on. You also had the nine of pentacles, which makes sense. Seven of cups. Okay. It's in the hearts when they come out. Why? Somebody wanna marry you, Sagittarius. Somebody definitely wants to marry you. But if it's in the past, you need to let it go, because the past is the past for a reason. But I don't see you letting it go. Five of Pentacles. Okay. Nine of Pentacles. Which, you definitely standing in your power and in your own energy. Excuse me. Yeah, you're definitely not playing no games with this person when they come back around. If they come back around, or if, you know, have they already came back around, like you've been really cutthroat, like you cutting right through the bullshit. Had the Page of Swords, You're like, tell me why I should give you another goddamn chance. Tell me why you think you deserve a chance after what you did to me. And honestly, when people do stuff, like I said, I'm all for forgiveness, but I'd rather forgive you, but not be back with you, because if you did that once, I think you'll do it again. But is that, like, not forgiving? I don't know. I feel like, I don't know. Just keep your eyes open, Saggy. Queen Carl wanted to come out again. Keep your eyes open. Like, this person really played you for a freaking fool. And you are the queen. Like, who think of it was playing with? This dead on Aries. Ten of Cups wanted to come out again. Diamonds. That's when you are gonna make a decision, and I hope justice is served in the right way. I hope it's a careful blending of the head and heart when you do decide to make a decision. The Knight of Swords. Somebody is coming on some fast, tacky communication about how they feel. They're gonna be like really, really tacky and really aggressive and really like. Kind of like they own you. Like, I wish you would say no to me. I wish you would not give me another chance. Whoever this person is, they are very much so up at night in their head thinking about you, Sagittarius, all the time. Like, ooh. Sorry. Yeah. And that they thinking about all that they left you with. Like, how they left you. Like, they feel like you got away with something, and they want to come back, and what did you get away with? Like, at this point, what the fuck? Justice will be served. You ain't playing with this person. If this person come, they have to come correct. If this person come to you, they have to come correct, or you ain't accepting this offer, but I still see you accepting the offer, though. That's the crazy part. This person could be trying to come back on some sneaky stuff, too, Sagittarius. So be careful when people see you doing good and see you, you know, on a whole nother vibration. Sometimes they want to go piece of that. They want to know, well, how the fuck are you still okay? How are you still living and nothing happened to you? And I did all this to you and you still okay? The Devil card. This is definitely a karmic cycle, very much so a toxic person. So choose wisely, which Spirit said, use your mind wisely. Okay? Spirit also asks you to learn from the past. So I don't know if that's like a friendly reminder of, you. Somebody is 25 years of age. Okay? Learn from the past. Spirit said learn from the past, because whatever this person did to you, they definitely stabbed you in the back. I mean, like, with, not literally, but like, it felt like that after they did what they did to you. Yeah, you had the Sun card and the Queen of Wands. You are not playing with this person. You are standing your ground. You could not be in communication with this person. This is why it's driving them crazy. Like I said, you could have a children with this person, because you had the Sun card and then the mother and the father card came out as well. Okay? This person is really up at night in their head thinking about you, Sagittarius. Look at this. But that's in reverse. Wow. Let's get some more spirit and oracle deck. Nothing is wasted. Okay? Know your worth. You better not go back to this person. When this person comes flying through with this tacky ass communication that he gonna be doing, like, look how he like flying through. If I can't have you, nobody can have you. He is flying through, and this person is really, really toxic. You need to know your worth, and you had the, where did it go? The Queen of Wands. You very much so do know your worth. You also have the Queen of Swords, okay? It's a lot of queen energy up in here. Where's the other card? The Nine of Pentacles and the Empress. Sagittarius, you ain't do all this work getting up out of this situation to just sit up there and go back and be retarded. And I mean, yeah, retarded. That's how I feel about it. Spirit said, reclaim your power. So, when I get that reclaim your power card, I feel as though you can forgive this person and hear them out, but I would not be going back trying to start a family with this person at all. Nah, not after what they did. Be smarter than that, and you don't just let a person dog you out and then you... I mean, you can give them a chance if you choose to, but Spirit is telling you that's the past and you need to let it go. Truth transcends illusions, okay? Spirit has a plan. So Spirit definitely has a plan for this person and you. Not too sure what it is yet, but like I said, past, let it go. Look. Past, let it go. You need to definitely bring myself. This person is a stalker. Whoever this is, they could be stalking your social media, stalking, like, walking past your house, like, stalking you through, trying to communicate through people who know you. Oh, what's this person doing? Oh, where they at? Where they live at? Oh, what's their number? Weird shit. Later, Spirit said, give you more. Maybe they want more. After what they did, no. You could be dealing with a Virgo. Like I said. Or Aries. Or a Libra. Or a Capricorn. Whoever this person is, they definitely, my ears are ringing. They definitely want you to know. They just a phone call away and that they have very much so deep love for you. But if you love somebody, you wouldn't be put, you wouldn't be put in a situation where you would have to go through all of this thinking about if you should do this or not, because it just would be a natural belief, balance, and be honest. Maybe it's time for you and this person to have a conversation, because this person is definitely very much so lustful. I don't know what they're missing. This Aries card is keep on trying to jump. Silence. You could have been not speaking to this person for a very long time, or you just don't fuck with them no more. And that's driving them crazy that you don't fuck with them no more. You're going to have to make a choice, though, because when they come back, they're coming back with some tacky-ass communication. You have 333 transforming and lovers that wanted to come out. Could be dealing with this Aries is like really could be at Cancer came out. A Cancer could be very significant in this situation. I didn't see any water. I did see a little bit of water on the Empress card, but not too much. You're not really dealing with no water signs. This person gives up, honey. They said you won, baby. They don't want to fight no more. They want to have kids with you right now. They want to make up right now. They is over this. They've been praying for you to come back, for you to forgive them. And now they're coming in. They're about to approach you. Very tacky. They may be actually real cocky with it, too. Like, I know you miss me. I know you want me. Yada, yada, yada. Like, sit the fuck down. Have a seat, sir. Family. Somebody in your family or their family could be a Cancer that's significant to this situation. I'm not sure who. But I have a cousin that's a Cancer, and I'm also a Sagittarius. So when I think about it, my best friend is a Cancer. It says now. Oh, they want to have a family now. I told y'all. Who that? The card done fell. Let me get the card for y'all, Sagittarius. Let me move this dang on chair, because I ain't fighting with this chair today. That's what I ain't doing. Not today. Okay, so they could want a family now with you, and this is really stressing them out. Or just not being able to communicate with you is stressing them the hell out. And they need to have a balance, because this person put you through a lot of obstacles, so I don't know how it could be stressing them out. You need to be honest. You could be stressed out that you're not speaking to this person as well. You could really miss this person a lot, but you may not admit it or say anything to anybody about it, because you don't want to look stupid. Like, how did this person dog you and then you talking about you missed them? Libra is significant in here. Libra card wanted to come out. Sensual, 1992, 888 wanted to come out. Ooh, begin. Sorry if this reading is a little long. Spirit hasn't told me to cut it off yet. Lust. Yeah, this person is lusting over you, or you're lusting over this person. Take it, have it resonate. I'm going to pull two more of these cards and two more regular tarot cards. Two more spirit animal oracle deck. I mean cards. I keep saying deck. And then we're going to close out this reading. This person is single right now, and that's why they're stalking you. It's like they don't have nothing else better to do, so they want to come fuck with you. 666. You also had 111 that came out of here. Let me grab that so we can look up that number for you guys. I need to get some new flashcards today. You need to have courage, because this person could have moved into their own apartment, and now I want you to move in their apartment with them. Something is weird. They're like getting angry at the fact that they are not in communication with you, can't see you. And I feel like they are seeing you, but they stalking you through like social media, through like maybe they watching you from an unknown page, just not known. You don't know who this person is. And I kind of feel like this person has a mental illness, so they need help. Libra card wanted to pop out again. Yeah, they're getting angrier and angrier and angrier and angrier. Okay, just one more. Virgo. Bam, bam. Thank you, ma'am. So, like I said, I was seeing Virgo all up in there anyway. So, that definitely makes sense. Okay, so I'm going to look this up in the end. I'm going to pull you two more regular tarot cards. Thank you, Spirit. King of Pentacles. Yeah, this person feels dead without you. Like, you could be becoming a star. You could be a celebrity or about to be a celebrity. Something is about to take off for you. It's a lot of water on this card. Could be dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio. You have the King of Pentacles that came out, and then you have the Five of Pentacles that came out. This situation really burdened you, and you walked away from this situation because it was no longer serving you in your highest power. It didn't mean you no well. It didn't serve you no good. So, thank God you walked away, but even though you walked away, this person is still trying to tag along. This person is still trying to be around. Like, get away, fly like a fly on the wall or something. Like, what the hell? Spirit definitely has a plan. Sagittarius, that was your reading. I'm getting called to pull one more card for whatever reason. Here it is. Be peace. Okay. So, I'm going to look up 666 and 111 for you to let you know what your spirit angels have to say in regards to this. It is February the 1st, too. 111. Not saying February 1st is 111. I know it's 2-1-2020, but I'm just saying the one is kind of significant. Number 111 symbolizes the principles of spiritual awakening and enlightenment. High energy, which you had that in here, awakening. and enlightenment, high energy, inspiration, intuition, and self-expression. Here it is. Okay, so that makes sense. You definitely got the awakening card right here. So that definitely resonates. When we honestly ask ourselves which person in our lives means the most to us, we often find that those who, instead of giving advice, solutions, or cures, have chosen rather to share our pain and touch our wounds with a warm and tender hand. So again, you need to be careful with when this person comes back to try to offer you some love or whatever they're trying to offer you, because this is the same person that knew what would hurt you and hurt you and did exactly what you didn't want them to do. So, in other words, spirit has your back. Be playful in the situation. You don't got to be that defensive, because you just don't have to be. Like, life is too short. You can forgive this person and move to heaven. Just because you forgive somebody don't mean you got to be with them. But take it how it resonates, Sagittarius. This is your reading. Please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching.